Hoes.
What's up YouTube, it's your girl Jada and I am back with another video after long time of not posting and not being consistent. It is currently Christmas Day. I am currently in Thomasville, Georgia at my mom's house. I'm gonna be spending the holidays with my family. Just thought that I would pull the camera out and record today, cause why not? I ain't recorded in so long, might as well give y'all an update on what's going on. It's been a lot of struggle within these past few months of me not posting. You know, I know at the very beginning I said that I was working as a lead 2-year-old teacher and working at Circle K. Quit those jobs, had to find me something different because those jobs just wasn't giving what it was supposed to have gave. So yeah, I had to quit. Ain't nobody finna be at no job and not liking what they doing. You know, you got to put the Q and quit sometimes in the C and call out, because baby, I don't play that. Should be a great holiday. I've been up since like 9, I'd say 8 this morning, opening gifts, you know, spending time at my sister's house, opening gifts with my niece and my nephew. So I'm kind of tired today, you know, driving. It's supposed to have been raining, it's not raining, thank God, but I don't know if you can see in the reflection, it looks a little cloudy. We're gonna take it inside, we're gonna see what my parents are doing. We're gonna trim the tree, I guess, pull out gifts. I'll show y'all some stuff. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take this inside, y'all. Probably in another video, I'll give y'all a little update on, you know, like my jobs and stuff and what I've been having going on. I'll give y'all a little update. So yes, I know y'all kinda was wondering about the note that my mom has on her door, and unfortunately she has a note. All shoes and whatever has to come off at the door because she don't play that dirty carpet, dirty tile shit. Like, that's just a no-no. So all shoes come off. Merry Christmas, y'all.
Ho, 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 ho.
Who is this back here?
Well, who you think it is right here?
What's this up? Santa? Merry Christmas, Santa Claus.
Now, who is this back here?
Okay, I like your top, girl.
Huh?
I like your top.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Hey, Grandma. Merry Christmas, girl.
Take a piece.
Say cheese.
You got that thing.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Oh, I'm talking about somebody.
I'm hungry.
We just got here. Ain't nothing to see. I've been sitting all day.
I'm ready to eat.
I just told your dad. I said,
y'all. I went to eat. It feels so good. No, I had to eat my face. Say Merry Christmas! Lead it, baby. Lead it, baby. Get the Christmas tree, y'all. My mom always decorates every year. Every year. Never misses a beat. All on the outside, y'all be decorated. Box head nephew in the pit. Box head nephew. Those look like a square. You know where you get that from? Your mammy and your bald head. Currently about to pass out presents. Friends.
Yeah, mama phone on.
You ready to pass out presents?
Get the phone.
Say yes.
Get your mama phone.
What you got?
What
did
you got?
It's baby. That's what you got.
Ooh. Baby, that's good. From my mom. What you doing?
No.
What you finna do?
You know what I'm doing, baby.
What's that?
These is beans baked.
Baked beans.
Beans that's baked, baby.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Y'all finna eat.
Want some?
I don't like baked beans. But I'll try them string beans though. Might as well go ahead and fix my plate and get at it.
Do.
Yeah.
Come on,
mate. Come on,
baby.
Nope. Get off my macaroni, baby.
She say everybody can
she eat
macaroni.
She made macaroni for me.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
She made baked beans for you. Green beans.
She didn't make no baked beans for me, baby. She made them for y'all.
Make sure you get
you know my stomach little on the inside.
Yeah. Got some ribs. Ew. Potato salad. Chicken. Corn on the cob. Everything looks good. Some sweet potato pies, chocolate cake, some carrot cake. It's pretty moist. Something other than Thanksgiving food. I get tired of eating Thanksgiving food. What is this like, barbecue?
Yes, baby, this is barbecue soul food.
Different than stuffing and turkey and all that other BS. So she ready to eat.
I always like to eat the the inside of the roll. You don't do that? When you tear apart?
I just bite it.
Hot dog buns and all. I always eat the little.
No, babe, I just bite the roll. Everybody enjoyed their Christmas gifts?
I enjoyed mine. Look. Look, get this right here. Merry Christmas, baby. Surely treat you nice.
My mama used to say
that. Gonna have a happy new year. Chime in, Miss Needle. Let me be your Santa Claus. Come on, Miss Needle. Santa just in hope that Saint Nick would be there. What else is needed?
Fresh out the microwave. Fresh out the microwave. Okay, food sizzling. Y'all hear that?
Yeah,
I'll see. I was 50 years old. Go ahead, taste it. See how it tastes. Tell us how it tastes. Tell us. Go ahead. Spits ready. Spits ready. Go ahead. Not so emotion. Get the hell out of here.
That's right.
You should turn. Stop.
Don't eat right now. She eating in slow motion. She eating in slow motion. Did you enjoy your Christmas this year? You did. Oh, okay. I'm just making sure. and that is how you spend your Christmas. Give me love, Mother.
Love you too.
Lord Jesus. He hot, baby. What's up, y'all? I am back after having a long, good Christmas day. It's been a long day. I have been up since, I'd say, about 8 o'clock. Couldn't lay back down. So, I've been up for a good minute. It's really almost 1 o'clock in the morning. I know I've been trying to unpack my gifts, unload, put the food up that I got from my mom's house since we're just getting back home. But I'll let y'all see some of my gifts. I really got everything I wanted, honestly. You know, like when you're an adult and you get older, you really want stuff that you can use and stuff that you can use for the house. That's me. Like, I don't mind taking art supplies, home appliances, anything that I can use for me. Like, I don't mind it. Money, of course, I don't mind it. But I got me some canvases, y'all. Got me some canvases. Finally got me a little tattoo gun. My sister got this, actually. It's just a little something for me to start out with. Something small, something cheap, nothing too much, because I didn't really want nothing too extra just yet. But, you know, all my gifts, they're pretty neat. I like them. This is where she got my tattoo coming from. It's called Nebo. She ordered it off Timu. Timu got a bunch of good stuff, not gonna lie to y'all. That's why I order a bunch of stuff. But yeah, she got my tattoo machine from here. This is my little tattoo generator thing. Angelus paint for painting shoes, because I want to start doing like Air Force Ones, painting those and stuff, but I need the paint. So this is like a little starter kit for me that my mom got me. And my mom got me this cute little Minnie Mouse hoodie. I found it so cute. Like, she literally has tasted everything. So thankful for my mom, because she is what makes the holidays special. When it comes to cooking, going to town to get a plate, that's all I be wanting, is a plate. Oh, Bath and Body Works. That's really all I got, y'all. It's been a good holiday. Just thought that I would give y'all a little update on what's been going on with me, since I know I have not uploaded in a hot minute. I know last time I uploaded something, it was the Resin Project, and that was way back in August. Here it is, 3 months later. Terrible on my end. Gonna start uploading more, hopefully after the new year, but I'm gonna be posting more in between then to show y'all like what I've been doing, what I've been having going on. But other than that, y'all, it's just been work. That's it. Work at home, that's it. I started doing the Rugrats, by the way. I started doing the Rugrats, so I am going to be painting these probably tomorrow, since I am off of work. So I got started with 4. I'm gonna do 3 more to finish the set, and then I don't know, I might sell them, or I was going for just hanging them up in my classroom, or hanging them up in one of my co-workers, hanging them up in one of her classrooms. But if somebody wanna buy them, y'all definitely can. But this is what I've basically been doing for the past few months. I ain't been doing nothing. That's terrible. I have not been staying consistent. I have not been being busy like I'm supposed to. But I promise that I am going to stay busy. Like, I look a mess, my hair and whatnot. But I hope everybody had a good Christmas. I hope everybody had a great Christmas. Hope everybody have a great New Year. Want to get that out of the way. But everybody need to stay safe. Drive safe. It's been too many wrecks going on. And yeah, we'll get back with you. Thorn, come here. Come here. Did you have a good Christmas?
Yeah.
Say yes, I had a good Christmas. Mm-hmm. You did?
Yeah.
What all you got for Christmas?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know? Y'all, she got everything for Christmas. Everything. Stuff that she don't even need. Toys, clothes, She got more toys than she can handle. Yeah, trampoline, kitchen set. She got everything for Christmas. Took away all my gifts. You ain't give me nothing for Christmas. Where my Christmas stuff at? What you mean it's gone? You ain't get me nothing? Girl, whatever. Well, I guess I'll see you later. Bye. This my gift. This my tattoo. This my Christmas stuff. What? What? You want to come with me? I'm not going nowhere. Where I'm going? But anyways, y'all, hopefully y'all have a Merry Christmas, safe holiday, Happy New Year. I know my Christmas was great, awesome. Have me a long little break. I ain't got to go to work tomorrow. I'm off. Like, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. What you doing? Stop. Get down. No. But anyways, y'all, bye. See you later. Toodles.